She was sick. But now that I'm older, I kind of understand how my mom felt, even though I didn't at the time.
Mallow.
But then, at the time...
All you do is say you're sorry! Mommy, I hate you!
But Mallow... Those were the last words I said to my mother.